Earlier this summer, the people of India participated in the 17th general election, the largest democratic exercise in human history. For this, I must congratulate our voters. They turned up at polling stations in large numbers and with much enthusiasm. They gave expression to their electoral right as well as their electoral responsibility. Every election marks a new beginning. Every election is the renewal of India's collective hope and optimism, a hope and optimism that can be compared, I would say, to what we experienced on August 15, 1947. Now it is for all of us, everybody in India, to work together and take our cherished nation to new heights.